Welcome back to the last part of the show. We were going to talk about the runners and riders at Euro 2024, which we'll do in a second. But we've got more important things to talk about now because the King's Birthday Honours List has just been announced. And everywhere we look, part of the ITV team have been decorated. Congratulations, Graham Souness, CBE.
I'm absolutely thrilled. It's a tremendous honour. Great for me, great for my wife, great for my kids. I think I've got it because of the charity I'm involved in, which is Deborah, which helps poor children and young adults who suffer from a terrible disease called epidermolysis bullosa. And it's, we're talking about it, so that's only good news. We've got to keep going. We're in a fight. We can't lose with that. We've got to find a cure for this.
Brilliant. And your CBE will keep it in the public eye.
So that's please God, it does. Awesome.
Absolutely. Well, many congratulations. Thank thoroughly you. Deserved for that. And let's go back to Laura in Munich because, Laura, who have you got next to you now? Ali McCoist. A bit more than that, though.
I have Alistair Murdoch McCoist, OBE. Congratulations, Ali.
Thank you very much, Laura.
I told him we're going to do a bit more analysis.
You did, actually.
I did.
You conned me. Not for the first time, I may add.
Congratulations. Can I read it to you? Awarded an OBE for services to Association Football and Broadcasting. Means you're mega, basically.
Well, I'm thrilled. It's nice to first to congratulate Graham, and it's lovely words and well done to him. And I'm equally thrilled, and I'm absolutely delighted. And I know up there my wee mum will be looking down, and she'll be absolutely ecstatic for us.
Oh, I bet she would. Next stop, knighthood, yeah?
No, I'm not sure. But it'd be certainly great news, and if Graham and I needed an excuse to share a glass of champagne this evening, we've just found it.
There is light at the end of the tunnel for today, then, isn't there?
Absolutely, for sure.
Well done.
Thank you very much.
Well done indeed, Ali. And tomorrow we will have with us Karen Carney, OBE. So congratulations to Karen. We're looking forward to seeing her tomorrow on our coverage. And you've already got them. There's only one place left for you to go, isn't there?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a beautiful thing.
Yeah. And you're not allowed to enter this game, are you?
honorary one?
No interest.
Well, that would be an honorary one, obviously. Yeah, absolutely. Okay, let's